the National Executive Council of the NDC has unanimously accepted former Education Minister Professor Jane Nana Opoku-Agyeman as running mate for the flag bearer of the party, John Dramani Mahama. Kamla Cloche was there and reports.
The party supporters and sympathizers were expectant of the news they have been waiting for several months. The chairman of the National Council of Elders engaged each of the elders on the choice of the flag bearer, after which a meeting was called. Former president and flag bearer of the NDC, John Dramani Mahama, walked into the party office beaming with smiles after 45 minutes meeting with the National Executive Committee. His choice was endorsed.
What is the choice the flag bearer is making for his running mate?
At the next meeting we just had, there's been a unanimous approval of the National Executive Committee of the choice of running mate by the flag bearer. And so I can tell you that the running mate of His Excellency John Dramani Mahama for the 2020 general election is Professor Nana Jane Agyeman.
A jubilant crowd mobbed him as he made his way out of the office. For the NDC, the coming days will witness the crucial announcement. But will Professor Jane Nana Opoku-Agyeman, an educationist and former education minister, be the party's trump card?
One running mate who can be compared to the likes of Dr. Bawumia, as the critics of your party do say.
When we are selecting our running mate, we don't look at Dr. Bawumia. We look at what is good for Ghana. Dr. Bawumia is not Ghana. And Dr. Bawumia is merely a vice president of an incompetent president. We want a running mate who represents Ghana and Ghanaians. And we think the Professor Nana Opoku-Agyeman is far better.
This is unanimous. Can it be changed going forward, or this is the final one?
It is an extremely unlikely situation.
We're going to have someone who is competent, has a competent proven track record coming in. Her track record is so solid, the MPP is struggling to find a piece of dirt on her. She's impeccable in her work ethic, her human relations are fantastic and spot on, and you have somebody who, for me, is going to play a pivotal role in what is supposed to be a key policy initiative, which is the free vocational technical education policy of President Mahama in the next election.
This 2020 elections, believe me, we have a very good strategy that we've put in place, and we're going to win these elections. We've done our homework so well, and the people of Ghana are fed up with this crazy government that is going on. What is going on in this government? People are really fed up of them.
You have a target.
They have messed up totally.
Many say that, well, she's going to be facing up with the likes of Dr. Bawumia. What do you say to them?
I'm sorry. Dr. Bawumia is not popular in this country. If you go to the police station, you can see his picture on the poster. He's not the candidate. You say you lock the dollar and give the key to the IGP. What is the dollar? Today, dollar is how much?
He's bringing a big sin. This woman is good. Maybe many people don't know her. But now imagine Mensa is very good. I think she's going to help us a lot. With her experience in education, she's going to help us. She's very good, that one, no doubt about it.
Well, we'll see how it pans out in the coming days as to how the campaign is going to pan out. But officially, the party will issue a statement on the choice of a running mate. Kamla Cloche, TV3 News, the NDC headquarters, Accra.